Here are three free AI tools you can use today for your success. Welcome to AI and Blockchain, the channel dedicated to artificial intelligence, blockchain, and smart contracts. The channel where we find new technology and present it to you, so it's your road to AI and blockchain. We found three free AI tools which you can already use today for your success. Let's dive into it. The first tool consists actually of a lot of tools. It's called hotpot.ai. Go to hotpot.ai and you find those free AI tools there. It's really good to use it with pictures. They have an AI picture restorer where you can restore old pictures. You can colorize old pictures. You can remove the background just with one click. You can enlarge the picture. You can make AI art here. So a ton of useful tools found on this website. Let's try them out. So let's go to AI Picture Restorer. What you just want to do is you upload an old picture. I found an old picture of some relative. I don't know. I found it in some old furniture. Maybe it's my grandfather. I don't know. Mom, if you're seeing this, is it my grandfather? Please tell me, but let's just upload this old picture. Does it have a scratch? I don't know. Let's say no. And click on restore. And you wait, and the AI is restoring your old picture. So here we have the picture. I can download it now for free. Let's take a look at it. That's the new picture. It looks really nice, I would say. Next thing we want to do is we want to colorize it because it's in black and white. So let's go to the AI picture colorizer, colorization factor, I don't know, let's leave 12, upload the picture we just worked on, and there we go. Here is the result. It works really well, I would say. You can see now my grandfather in color suddenly. That's really awesome, I would say. I find this so astonishing how this even works. Next thing we want to do is let's remove the background. Okay, let's upload the colored picture and remove the background. Click on remove and you see it's just one click and the AI calculates what's the background, what's in the front, and then deletes the background. Here is the result in just a few seconds, and I can click on download and I have the colorized picture of my grandfather without any background. Just amazing. Last thing I could do, I could produce some art from this picture. Let's go to the AI art personalizer, upload my grandfather's picture again here, choose a style. You can choose from different artists down here or even upload your own style actually here. Let's take this style here. So now the AI is done and this is the picture. I can download it for free again. It combined now my grandfather's picture with this painting down here. And this is actually the result. Yeah, looks good. Quite amazing. Maybe you have to try a little bit out, but you can actually produce some nice artwork with your pictures with this site. Now that we've produced this actually good picture of my grandfather, it's colorized, there is no background, we can go over to a different tool, which is called myheritage.at/deepnostalgia. And what this does, it's an AI which produces a short movie from your picture. So what I've already done is, it's all for free, I've uploaded my grandfather's picture, and then the AI made a video from this. Take a look at this. I mean, isn't this amazing? It's my grandfather looking at me back again. So you can take your old pictures and make a short clip and send it to your relatives and freak them out with this. So this is myheritage.at deep nostalgia. It's also a very nice site we can recommend here. The third free AI tool we would like to present is called beautiful.ai, and this is a really good site where you can produce your own slides. So it's a little bit like PowerPoint, but it uses artificial intelligence to suggest you the best design possible. So what you can do is you sign up for free here, you create a free account, and then you just click on create new presentation. You can start with a blank presentation or you click on starter templates. You find a lot of nice templates already there. We wanna use it now to produce a startup pitch deck for our new startup idea where we would like to produce movies with artificial intelligence. So let's try it out. So it starts with a nice slide. I've already produced my own pitch deck, changed the picture here, and you have like thousands of stock pictures you can use here for free also. Because this is a template, it has already produced a lot of slides here where it can lead us through the whole presentation. And the cool thing is, here for example, we have the elements of the problem. Problem 1, 2, and 3. What we can do now is just add here, down here, a new item. And we have problem number 4, for example. Add a new picture here, where we can take advantage of this huge icon library. We can change the orientation to horizontal. Or let's go to this slide. Here we have some nice data presentation. What I can do is I can change the chart type with just a few clicks. I can edit the chart and just change some numbers here. So it's a very straightforward way to produce your slides for your presentation. I can reduce the value here. I can change the device. Add a step. Change the chart type. When I want to add a new team member, I just click on add new team member down there and add his or her picture here. If you pay for it, you obviously get more possibilities, but it's a really nice way to produce a good presentation, to produce good slides, maybe a good alternative to PowerPoint. And what I really liked is this AI working in the background and trying to get the best results out for you. So those were 3 free AI tools you can already use today. You can improve your pictures. You can produce some very nice slides. Go to www.aiandblockchain.com for more information. Always like, comment, and share this video. See you in the next video.